Richard Massa, ya lo vieron en un montón de mis videos, gran amigo, y ahora les va a comentar un poco su opinión del NAMM. So Rich, how's been NAMM 2024 for you?
Well, you know what? I have been having all sorts of fun, been hanging out with all sorts of cool people. I mean, I was just hanging out with Adrian Vandenberg and Andy Timmons. We were just talking about all sorts of silly things. You know, last night we went out to dinner with Glenn Fricker, who's big on YouTube, and hanging out with you.
Celestian.
So we had a Celestian party, it was fun. You know, over the years, it's not about the gear. It's not about the gear, and the gear is cool, but you kind of get over it after a while. You have enough stuff. It's about hanging out with the friends and seeing the people that you only get to see maybe once a year. Yeah. And some of these people we haven't even seen in 4 years.
That sucks.
So,
man,
doing great.
Yeah, and did you, most important question, see anything cool? Anything that caught your attention?
Yes, a few things. There's a few things that, you know, could potentially be some purchases. You know, Friedman has a cool pedal that is a preamp pedal and an IR. So basically you could just take that preamp pedal, go direct to front of house, take the output of the preamp pedal and go into like a Power Stage 200.
Exactly.
And those two things are basically all you need. You don't need an amp, because the Power Stage 200 can be your amp.
Amping
the preamp pedal can be. So it's a preamp pedal and an amp. And just like a lot of people make those, but that's a little bit different for what he does, because it's actually got tubes in it.
Yeah.
Which is kind of cool. Diesel, right behind us, if you want to show over here, has the VH2. The VH2 Mini. Oh no, not the VH2, I'm sorry. The VH Mini is a small version of the VH4. And you know, people who like little lunchbox amp, it's pretty cool. I've got the amp underneath it, the Diesel VHX, which is a little bit over the top craziness.
Yeah, which is, by the way, bigger and really heavy. So,
but yeah, I mean, that's a pretty cool thing for people who like diesel.
Yeah, that's right.
And what did you see that was cool? What piqued your interest besides a big acoustic guitar?
Oh, that's just the Ryan's guitars. Then
I'm going to have to check out this Ryan's guitar, because I haven't seen it yet.
I don't care anymore. It's been so many years doing this crap, I just don't care. As Rich said, it's all about the people.
And it's all about you. So wouldn't you do me a favor and go to my channel? He's going to put the link in the description below. My name is Rich Mazza, and my YouTube channel name is Rich Mazza. And give me some views, give me some subscriptions, subscribe to my channel, because I don't do just music stuff. I do camera reviews and lens reviews and filters and all sorts of things related to shooting things and being a content creator. So check out my channel as well.
Yeah, if you like content, definitely check it out. You'll see tons of videos, tons of reviews, cool, useful gear you can use for vlogging and video editing and whatnot. I mean, this is a huge video guide, so you should subscribe.
All right, this has gone on long enough. Let's get back to looking at things.
Oh, yeah. See you guys.